Everyone's had a negative experience with a sales amateur. The problem comes when you now have to wear the sales hat, and your negative perception of salespeople is in direct conflict with the role that you have to play. If you cringe at the thought of selling, it's time to learn how to sell in a way that honors others, is true to your values, and makes sales all at the same time.